Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 16. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 16. It says if x is 7, y is negative 2, and z is negative 4, then the absolute value of x plus y minus 3 times the absolute value of y plus z equals what? And we have four choices to choose from. So to start this process off, let's actually put in the values of x, y, and z. So x is 7, so we're going to have absolute value of 7 plus y. Y is negative 2. And then minus 3. Notice there's no operation symbol between the 3 and the absolute value. It's implied that it's multiply. So it's 3 times the absolute value of y. Y is negative 2 plus z. Z is negative 4. So now the first absolute value, 7 plus a negative 2 is really 7 minus 2. So that's absolute value of positive 5. And then minus 3 times absolute value of negative 2 plus a negative 4. Well, they're both negative. It's going to be negative 6. So let's undo the absolute value now. Absolute value of 5 is just 5. Again, absolute value means keep the number the same, make sure the answer is positive. So same number, it was positive anyway, and I'm going to have minus 3 times. The absolute value of negative 6 is positive 6, so it's going to be 3 times 6. So when you have a multiplication and a subtraction to do, you have to do the multiplication first. Can't do 5 minus 3 is 2. 2 times 6 is 12. That's not the right answer. You have to do 5 minus 18. You have to do the multiply first. Notice it's negative. Negative 3 times positive 6. 5 minus 18 is negative 13. Now I get an answer of negative 13. As I look at the four possible options, one of the options is an exact match, negative 13. So the answer is A.